funny about a special little girl that's here. Her name is Tabitha. She's one of the 10 Tiny Terriers, and she's the tiniest, I think. She's 10 pounds, and she's really, really cute, and she hops around, and she likes little toys. And I had a little talk with her the other day, and she was feeling really bad because she's got this thing going on with her face, and she thinks nobody wants her because of it. And I tried to reassure her and say, "Hey, Tabitha, look at me. I got 3 legs. I walk kind of funny, but I scooch really fast. I think there will be a home out there for her. Somebody will want her," I told her, "because she's really lovable and she gives kisses